What it do? Leo here. Today we're going to be watching The Strongest Sage. The Strongest Sage Appears. Oh, shoot! We breaking the budget already? What the? Oh, what is going on? I've already killed the Demon King. Whatever. What just happened? Rapid fire, like a gun. The fourth one. What in the... Did he isekai himself? Into the future? The past? Or a different world entirely? Got the fourth crest because it's got four arrows, I'm guessing. Garfield? Oh, Garfield's dead. Garfield down.
この程度の魔物なら身体強化と斬鉄でなんとかなるな。
So he's just OP from the start. Okay, he classified it as a calamity. I don't know what calamity is in level with everything else in the world, but I'm guessing it's pretty high. So if I was doing it from One Piece standard or One Punch Man standards, he probably killed a grade A monster already from the get-go. What do I hear? Is that a waifu I hear? Or do I hear the love interest? Ta-da. Maybe a rapier? Do they even have rapiers in this time? Well, does it matter? Look at that walk. That walk means I know what I'm doing. Why? Do you even know who he is? I guess you have no choice in this setting, so... I I feel like she would fit in like the Pokemon universe for some reason. Might be the bandana. Not the bandana, sorry, whatever she's wearing on top of her head.
Lipusius.
Hildesheimer. Mati, there you go, thank you. It's a lot better. Mati, Suko Mati. Is this love interest number two? Or maybe she's love interest number one. There's a difference though, Mati-kun. You are good looking. A very, very strong characteristic that can negate all your awkwardness. You are good looking. It's not made. It's not custom. I'm pretty sure it's got not customary.
じゃあ、供養を始めようか。魔石を貸してくれる？ここでやるの？このくらいならすぐだから。行くよ。お願いします。この長さと軽さなら実用に耐えられるように強靭化と斬鉄をかければ。
Ding dong. And it's done. She just cut her friend in half. No, you know how messed up that would be? She's just like, I want to test out if it's sharp enough, and then just cut everyone in half. It cuts the whole building in half. Only possible thought is, you want to work for me? Help me out. We already got the big three right here. Aha, you were wide open. She just chops the guy's head off. She's just ruthless. This is more than a training exercise. Just mercs. Mercs. You're not the one. You don't need an examiner. You need a god to fight you. I was right. You know his dad? Oh.
Kamaiが好きだらけだ。明らかに手加減をするつもりだな。先ほどの前線すればという言葉もそうだが。 少し舐めすぎだな。これは試験だ。正面から実力を認めさせた上で。
Oh. He just enhanced himself.
何？俺の剣をその体で。
シンシン。Wow, Mati Kun. He beat him. Oh, he was the captain of the knights? Okay, that's a bit much. You can't. Yo, that's messed up. You can't just. That's the person protecting the country. And you just outdueled him? How the fuck? Well, that's rough. Yeah, she took her whole like 10 seconds just to say the whole phrase before anything came out. You'd die before the monster would be already in front of your face, scratching your body off, just destroying you.
あの、ファイヤーアロー以外は禁止ですか？
そういうわけではありませんが、一番基本的な魔法なので、あ、失格もんでも他の科目が良ければ合格できるかもしれませんよ。
要は的を壊せばいいんですよね。
あ、はい。
失格もんの魔法は極端に射程が短い。あの的の3分の1の距離にも届かないだろう。先生、もう少し離れた方がいいですよ。一応指向性は持たせますが、完全にとは言えないので。
なんで魔法が詠唱してないのに。もしかして無詠唱魔法。
無詠唱魔法が衰退し、第四問が失格問だと蔑まれる。それがこの時代の常識だ。
But that took just as long as the other spell. Oops! I might have just caused the. I might have just caused an earthquake. Wow. Oh, she's the wing woman, huh? Okay.
Hora, you're gonna get kidnapped next
episode, and she's gonna get kidnapped next episode, and Mati Kun has to save her? It might even happen this episode, who knows?
ひよっこ諸君、力を磨け。
よー。
本当に短かったですね。
言い忘れていた。マティアス・ヒルデスハイマー。これが終わったら校長室に来るように。
どうして校長に呼ばれたんだ。試験で校庭を破壊したせい。まさか入学初日から退学。でもちゃんと魔法で修復したし。
早く入れ、マティアス。
はい。やっぱりこれは。
マティアス・ヒルデスハイマー。君は剣術試験で騎士団長を倒し、魔法試験では無詠唱魔法を難なく使ってみせた。カストルの息子だとしても、その年でこれだけの力を身につけているということは、何か特殊な事情があるのだろう。
そこ
を詮索するつもりはない。
He was actually created in a laboratory. You fool.
君は生徒たちが詠唱魔法を使うのを見た。
はい。どうしてあんな非効率なことを。無詠唱魔法の方が効率的じゃないですか。
非効率か。残念だがマティアス、無影響魔法は失われた魔法技術なのだ。
Wouldn't wouldn't like wordless magic be way more efficient in combat? Number one, it wouldn't take that long to chant it. Number two, you wouldn't be giving away what you're throwing at the enemy by saying it. The flames of horror, well, you know it's a fire magic. The ice of peel, like, you'll know it's ice magic.
その教えに今は我々も従うしかない状況なのだ。
実績ですか？
これは第一学園の研究成果です。
これが実績。詠唱魔法のことしか書かれてないのに。
今の学会では魔法の研究とは詠唱魔法のことを指し、無詠唱魔法は認められていない。
認めさせるには？
学園の選抜生徒が戦う対抗戦に出て、無影響魔法の力を見せつけるしかないだろうな。
もしかしてそれが俺に求める協力ですか？
ああ、どうか我々に無影響魔法の技術を伝授してほしいのだ。マティアス、お願いできるか？
Hell yeah。
わかりました。お
Here's your new homeroom teacher. He is the student that just graduated, that just passed the test. Why is that one guy in the corner acting so smug? Look at him, he's like, you bloody plebeians. In the top left corner, look at him.
Matthias-kun, 早速ですが、無影響魔法を実演してもらってもいいですか？
わかりました。
ピピピュー。 Oh, give me a second.
Continue. 無影響魔法はマティアス君にしか使えないものではありません。ガイザル先生。
What? He's not accurate, but he can already do that. That's pretty good.
マティアスの指導の結果、たった一日。
That was one day? I guess they have they must have the affinity or the ability to do it. It's just they were never taught properly becauseIt was being gatekeeped for some reason. I think it fit her though, so, you know, go ahead. Look at them. They're all powering up. And they all have different abilities. Some are water, I see wind, I see thunder, I see fire. Cool, cool. It's all a. What do you call that? It's all a conspiracy! There it is. It's a conspiracy! Mati, how dare you touch my hand?That's basically marriage! Stop it! Stop at this instant! Gosh. Mati! You're putting magic in me? Oh my days, Mati! I'll stop. I'm sorry.
魔法の申し子がいないといいんですが。
魔法の申し子？
とてつもなく強い第一学園のリーダーのことをそう呼ぶそうです。第二学園が勝てそうな年があっても、その度に魔法の申し子
が。 The magical chosen ones、huh?
先代の魔法師団長もそうだったはずだよ。
どうやらそいつがいるみたいだ。魔力量は俺の大体10倍ってとこか。
10 times?
10倍？ バティ君の？それって魔族級の力じゃん。
魔族、そういえば魔族って人類と敵対してるんだよな。
もちろんです。人類最大の脅威といえば魔族です。宮廷魔導士が束になって戦っても倒せないんでしょ。けどどうして急に。
いや、ちょっと気になっただけだ。
Because he came from a different time, different world, possibly.
この時代にも生きていたのか。
Okay, different time.
おい、見ろ、失格門が来たぜ。失格門がたった一人で来たぜ。
おいおい、仲間はどうした。
おじけづいてみんな逃げ
ちゃった。 Damn, how could you, how did they create the most stereotypical looking plebs? This is...It's pretty impressive how stereotypically they make them. Even the sensei that's corrupt.
どうして何も言い返さないのか。魔法の申し子である私の栄光門におじけづいたか。
やはりそうだ。こいつは人間じゃない。魔族だ。偽装魔法を使って姿を偽っているだけだ。紋章も人類に潜り込むための小細工。
Okay, then what mostly happened is probably the demons have already taken over society, and they're trying to make the real humans as weak as possible so that way they can keep control of society. Oh, you forgot the incant. No incantation, he just...
栄翔前に魔法が。さっきの防御魔法といい、彼は一体。
つまり栄翔のふりをしているだけだ。魔族の弱点は首。おい、栄翔はどうした。
炎よ。
これで一気でしたね。魔法を使える魔族がわざわざ栄翔のふりをする。無栄翔魔法を衰退させたのは魔族だ。
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. Alright. 人類の魔法は弱い方がいい。だから以前から第一学園に身を潜め、第四門が失格門と呼ばれるように。But what is the fourth crest even meant to do? Why is it the best one? Impossible! Impossible! Ooh, right at the gullet.Oh, it released its true form. His name was Devilis. His name was Devilis. I don't mean to create presumptions or anything, and I don't like prejudging people or prejudices. However, his name is Devilis. He's Devilis! Devilis is a devil demon? Impossible! My gosh. Stop it.
全力一生を使う。翼を展開してから離陸するまでおよそ1秒半。付与に 0.8 秒、残り 0.7 秒。楽勝だな。
Oh, did he cut his wing?
これで終わりだ。
魔族を倒したのか。たった一人で。
学園の中に魔族が紛れ込むと、魔族は前世の俺。賢者ガイアスが絶滅寸前まで追い込んだはずなのに、どうやら今の世界の状況はかなり深刻みたいだな。
Alrighty. There we go. This is some nice isekai trash, and I mean that in the most positive way, because even though I say trash, it is still a great form of entertainment. So, okay, stop it. What is going on? But yeah, hopefully y'all join me in the next episode. And I'll see you guys then.